Score on the straight.
Score on the straight.
Now on the straight, now on the straight. Bese kukhona intombazane.
Hayi, ungayibe kanjalo.
I'm not unasi straight unahamba naso manje. Please keep you unasi straight naso. Akhulumi ngaso.
Akukhulumi. Kuma
ngale ntombazane le.
Sikhuluma ngale ntombazane.
Samaphi kamangami lapho.
Okay, okay. So beku January abangani bami ngoba nganye broke abangani bami bathi hey mfethu asichilleni bafika bazohlala endlini nami as usual nami mangini na something angithanda ukuphuma phuma yabo izo yonke izinto sizenza endlini ubumnandi bethu sibenza kahle endlini mase kufanele kanje kanje kuhlukwane like beshaya into njenge get together khona ama cherry khona ama jita we friends akekho umuntu oyi cherry omunye akekho umuntu ohomfele omunye la endlini yebo lo nto leyo kusendlini yami and then usisi lo kuthiwa ngilale naye was happy because even ingoma zami uyayithanda even my part
ngamagale lakho emculeni
no phela ngithi we are friends asikhuluma izinto epersonal ngithi like uyangijabulela uma engibona uyayithanda iparty yami engomeni yabo so sihlangana siba bangani ngaleyo nto le
emake Chenes ngiyakuncanya okay so ngiyabulisa ubantu amahle mina nje khona nomuntu wakho la azidluleni kule part ne namgayini umuntu
bese
imali yami ngidli umuntu wakho
kodwa ke mina kahlahle ngizobulala lowo moya lo njengoba ngilana kahlahle ngizobulala lowo moya uhambile wayokhipha into e-wrong kwenye i-radio station angenayo i-show ngayo angenayo i-proof yayo and uyikhipha as an excuse ukuthi why mina naye singaboni ngaso linye.
My brother, as you know, because we don't have time, I have so many things I need to do here. Let's do this.
Yeah.
I think the listeners of Ikagazi baglalelile, siglalelile, sikubonile. We are live on our page. We can see in earnest the type of person that you are. What we wanted to know, we've heard. Okay, listeners are going to ask you a few more questions, but what we wanted to know, we've heard.
Mm.
We wish you all the best. My friend, get a lawyer. Okay? Get a lawyer. We were not going to make certain pronouncement about Prince KB because we haven't had his side of the story.
Of course.
There's a complaint from you about his work ethic. There's a complaint from Lily about his work ethic. There's a bigger complaint from Zanda Zaguza about his work ethic. It's up to him to then come out and then defend himself. But other than that, we're only interested in your talent. You did amazing work with Club Controller. You did even more amazing work with Banomoya. We're now going to sample the new song it's called My Dali. If anyone tries to block any of your work, find a lawyer. All the best. God bless your soul. You're very young. You still have a lot to achieve. Try not to make any enemies in the industry. But for now, focus on this project. Okay?
Yes, you've
said what you wanted to say. Your conscience is clear. We've seen you. I looked at you in the eye when I asked you the questions, and you answered them, and I'm satisfied.
Yeah.
So I'm going to put an end to this controversy part of the interview and move on to what you're doing. Where you're gigging? How can we be a part of it? If people want to do collabos with you and so forth and so forth. But to wrap it up, I'm going to hand over to Mlinga Nwami to wrap up if they have any more further questions.
Yeah, no, I'm going to echo your sentiments and then also, you know, just how you feel about the whole situation. Usamusha, we industry, right?
Yeah.
You have a lot to look out for.
Yeah.
Stop hearing all the noises. Choose, be selective in what you want to hear.
Yeah.
Be selective in who you, and pick your icons carefully. Also, you know, whatever in I got resolved between when I know Prince, just let go.
Yeah,
there's nothing as important as just letting go, because this is what also my friend always says, you know, you strip them of the power, you bite your powers will control the career when you let go of a band. You understand? So move on, push away. It's still nice.
I released it.
It doesn't take away from the work that you've done before. So right now,
Yeah.
All
right,
there you have it, guys. The controversy between Prince KB and TNS. Before chicken, you make up your own mind. What we know is the guy is super talented indeed. And now we know the real brains and the talent behind the Club Controller and also behind what we know about Banomoya. Okay, his social pages are as follows. On Twitter is TNS Music One, the number one. TNS Music One. On Instagram is at TNS_music with a Q at the end. Facebook, TNS Music, again with a Q at the end. Facebook, a privateer, Unkazi Mulongeme is here in studio, and it's coming up as a lovely, lovely pairing with Indlovu Gazi. It's called My Dali. Why My Dali? Why is it called My Dali?
Yazi ukuthi lento yamayidali yaqhamuka kanjani bese sesitudo si excited like mina mangenza ibeat ngiyizwe ukuthi mina ngibe excited so ngisana nana